started Ixaya in November 2011. That was basically setting up the business and starting it. We actually launched into stores in August last year. So we've only just been in stores now this month, 12 months. So it's fairly new.
Tell me a bit about the brand and why you wanted to create it.
I guess it was a stepping stone from being a designer previously. It was really just, I guess, the next step that I felt like I needed to take. And from having followers before with previous labels, it was pretty much, I was ready to start my own label and launch with Ixaya.
What is the inspiration behind the brand?
Basically, I really feel like I take a lot of inspiration from cultures, a lot of tribal inspiration. There's a lot to do with textures and really beautiful fabrics that create different looks. Each collection, I guess, has its own story and has its own background, so obviously it differs a little bit each time, but the main factors would be cultures and just really beautiful textured fabrics.
You're quickly growing a celebrity following. Who has been your favourite celebrity to dress, or someone that you've seen in Ixaya that's really excited you?
We've had a few. Probably your Megan Gales, Isabel Lucas, Nicole Richie. But in saying that, I love to see the people like Jess Mowboy who just get really excited by pieces and love it and really become ambassadors for the brand. So I guess there's a nice mix of people that enjoy the Ixaya aesthetic.
What has been the pinnacle of your career as a designer and the pinnacle of Ixaya as a label?
I guess for me, the pinnacle is just seeing people in your product. So that kind of makes all of that work and everything worthwhile. It's really great to go from an idea or a sketch or something like that and then be walking down the street and see someone in your clothing. So for me personally, it's actually seeing people out there in the clothing.
The ideal woman that you see in Ixaya in terms of your everyday
woman? I feel like the person who wears Ixaya has a sense of style, has a good personality, is a fun, outgoing sort of person, knows how to dress and knows how to have fun.
Ixaya the label in 5 years, where do you see it? Where do you hope to see it?
In 5 years, I really hope to see us go international. We definitely have that on our chart, so I guess that would be a big breaking point for us. But in saying that, you know, we really need to nurture the Australian market and get it right here first and then move internationally, but definitely 5-year plan to go international for the label is on the list of things to do.
What are your favourite fabrics to use?
I think each collection it differs. For spring, like when I've used like a beautiful sequin on a mesh. I've used, you know, touches of beautiful feathers as trims. I've used a textured knit. And then for the print, we always print on silk. So I guess I really love a lot of natural woven sort of fabrics. But yeah, it depends. I mean, we've got a touch of metallic gold, you know, coated denims. And then for summer next collection, I've coated a really beautiful cotton heavy fabric in a silver. So I don't know, it depends on the season.
So what advice would you give to young designers, particularly Australian designers, trying to make it?
I guess just to believe in yourself and really, you know, follow your aesthetic and what you do. You've got to have a go to make something work. So even if you end up failing, you've still made a progression and at least you won't have that regret.